I swear, if Sid sent us on a pointless search, I'm going to drill her shin plates.
Hi guys, welcome to Mass Effect Andromeda. Today's video is Vetra's Loyalty Mission. This unlocks level 6 on her progression. Today she finds out what her sister's been up to, and the boss at the end is not really a boss, it's just someone you have to kill to finish it. No big worries. So, hope you enjoy, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.
Ah, Nix! So good to finally meet you. And you brought friends. That's even the Pathfinder, if I'm not mistaken. My bait worked better than expected.
The missing settlers.
Who are you? Why are you kidnapping innocents?
Innocents? They're criminals. You helped them get away from me. You think I'm gonna let that go? Get comfortable. You'll be here a while.
I need to know what you've been doing and who you've pissed off.
I don't know who that was or what she was talking about. I know better than to...
It's okay, Vetra. You don't have to cover for us. That was Meriwether. She runs a smuggling ring on Kadara. We worked for her. Vetra helped us get out of it. New lives, hiding in the outposts.
So you're helping people. There was no need for all that modesty.
It's not modesty. I didn't help anyone.
Okay, okay. You didn't help anyone.
I'm getting out of here.
We've tried. There's no way out.
There's always a way out.
Oh, crud. Hacking the door tripped a silent alarm. If the guards see Galloway and the others, they're dead. We gotta hide them. The storage room.
Everyone, in here.
I'm directing security cam footage to that panel. You'll be able to see the guards coming. If you wait till they go by, you could surprise them.
What the hell? Where are the prisoners?
Are they gone? Is it safe?
They didn't see you. Stay here, and we'll take care of them. Talk to your sister about all this?
Oh, you have no idea.
That took care of it. We should check that the colonists are okay.
Is everyone okay?
Sidera and Nix, you've been pretending to be me, haven't you?
How did you...
Think I don't recognize my own tricks? And stop using my voice.
Sorry. It was just easier to get things done when people thought I was you. You know, because you have contacts and stuff.
Sid.
So you didn't help us, just like you said. It was...
Yeah, my kid sister.
Give your sister some credit, Vetra. This wasn't exactly easy to pull off.
Ryder, don't encourage her.
Sid, I know you're in the facility somewhere. Get back in your shuttle and return to the Nexus.
But I can help you get everyone out of here.
You hacked a door without checking for safeguards. That's help we don't need.
So walk me through it. I got eyes on the base.
Ryder?
If she can tell us what we're up against, that'll be a big help.
See?
Fine. But she has to follow my instructions. Can you do that, Sid?
Yes, Vetra.
We'll stay put and follow you when it's safe. Don't want to get caught in the crossfire.
The sooner we get going, the better. Sid'll alert us if anything's headed our way.
Head down the corridor, through the mess hall. That's quickest.
Before we go farther, are you in a safe spot?
Yeah, I'm tapped into their system from outside. Shuttle's well hidden. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Did you know your sister was messing about... out impersonating you?
Do you... think I would have let her if I knew? This explains a bunch of the strange reactions I've gotten from some of my associates. Shit, I have no idea what else she's done in my name. Sid, we're going to need you to hack into systems to cause a disruption.
Right.
Only one. Get in and get out. Too much messing around and they'll track you down.
I can send a surge of power to that generator.
The electrical discharge from that could take out some of them. Ryder?
Overload that generator as I walk through the door.
You got it.
Would you prefer they went after your friends?
No, but... never mind. Take that passageway next. It'll take you through... huh. It looks... it's like a bunch of cages?
Hey, can we get in here now, Sid?
It's manually locked down. I can't open it from where I am.
Happening? Who's messing with security? Why are the feeds down? Someone answer me!
Galloway, stay where you are. There's guards in the corridor right by you. They're moving on. Okay. Good. You're clear.
Thanks, Sid. That was a close one.
That's a lot of animals.
They could be training them as a security measure. If they're still feral, they could soften up those guards for us. Then again, they might also attack us.
Turn those turrets on Meriwether's men. That should get them out of our way.
Here we go.
Thank you.
amazing. Anyway, you should head through the workshop next. That's the direct way out. There's a rat in the system. I want this rat caught. Double the rations for anyone that does it.
If that engine has a charged core, it might explode.
I could dump out whatever's in those tanks.
That stuff cuts right through shields. If we're not careful, that'll hurt both them and us. Looks like you've got loads of options.
Release the gas.
Okay, but be careful. I can't control where the gas goes.
Wanted you involved in the things I did. You can't have excitement and adventure if you can't handle pain and blood.
Well, I guess it's straight through the door next.
Sid, what do we have coming up? Sid?
Looks like...
Sid?
I think someone found my shuttle. I can hear. I think I gotta... Oh no!
Sid! Sid, come in! They found her! They're gonna kill her! Why'd you have to go be the hero, Sid? Stupid, so stupid.
Sid's leverage. They won't kill her just yet. We just have to be quick.
You're right. I think I can trace Sid's signal. Should take us to her. No time to waste, but we have to be careful. They have my sister.
Watch out! They're coming straight for us!
My people. I didn't kill anyone. I don't even know how to shoot a gun.
You want your rat, Vetra Nix? You come to me.
Help!
Think carefully about your next move, Pathfinder.
That explodes, it takes you out too.
You won't let that happen.
Vetra.
It's going to be okay. We're gonna get you out of this.
Okay. We're talking. Now what?
Put your weapons on the ground.
Kill all of them!
Sit! Get down! Stay down!
I won't let anyone get to her, don't you worry.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
I think I'm okay.
Help's on the way. We're all good, thanks to you.
I didn't mean for any of this. I'm sorry, okay?
You can't just mess around with people from Kadara. They're dangerous.
These guys wanted to start over, not be exiles anymore. No one else was giving them a chance, so I thought, I can do that. I can help.
These are good people who made bad choices. Your sister did the right thing.
She still should have talked to me. I don't want you hurt. There are ugly sides to what I do, and you shouldn't have to deal with them.
You started out when you were my age, and you managed okay?
That wasn't by choice. You saw what we did here. This isn't all fun and games, Sid.
Yeah, I was shocked at first, but I understand now, and I can handle it.
I don't want you to have to.
Whatever. I'm going back to the Nexus, like you wanted.
Sounds like you're gonna need a long talk.
Before I even attempt to talk, she'll need some time to think. We both do. Hey, at least the settlers are safe. Thanks for helping me out with this, Ryder. Can we just get moving now?